to have Benning back in there. He'll play with Jeremy Davies. A steal is made. Here comes Frost, works it back, and they score!
Offense, and this is a play. You've got full control of the puck. A little bit of a Forsberg ends up coming out high, and he falls down. And then Sanheim just walks in. He's got all that space right in the middle of the ice. See, Forsberg kind of turned the wrong way. He falls down. That allows Sanheim to come in unchecked, and he's wide open, and he can just win
somewhere.
And he wants to play. It's an opportunity to play in the National Hockey League consistently.
Van Riemsdyk to the slot. Backhander score!
Bodies can't find it through this traffic. They get into the zone. Nothing fancy. Get in the corner. And they just get right in front of the play. And Saros can't find this puck. He's got Atkinson battling in front of the net, and he can't find it through the traffic. Right here, Farabee just comes right through the middle. You see Johansson and Forsberg try to close
around the offensive zone. He'll take a full lap. Shoot it! They tip it and score!
See, look at him. As you mentioned, watch him just glide so gracefully around the net, protecting the puck. Head up, head up. Looking where he wants. He's like, okay, I'll take it myself right to the net. The simplicity. He gets it back up to the point in the middle of the ice. Looking him off right toward the net. And Yakov.
And now flipped the other way. Picked up by Konechny. He's on a breakaway. He scores!
Right here, block shot, and just the wherewithal, right up. He's down on one knee, and he flips it over, and that's a tough play for Benning. He starts out backwards. He tries to turn around and go forwards, but by that time, Willman had a step on him. Benning's momentum was moving forward with that shot, and then watch this. The puck's kind of rolling here, and he just right quickly to the forehand. No
puck. Jumping on it is Granlund. Granlund with Trenet. Granlund to Trenet. He scores!
Zone here, you win a battle on the wall, and you come watch them come together on the other side. And watch this pass by Granlund, chips it up and over Connaughton, and then Trenet. Watch, he gives him a boost there. Look at that great view there. And watch, he's going to go over Connaughton. Oh, and then Trenet's got the stick down
well tonight.
New father,
man, open, save, rebound, score.
And Luke Cunning's face after this puck goes in, and who else? Mikhail Granlund coming in the zone, spins up, turns toward the net. Here comes Luke Cunning on the backhand, up and over, and look at the excitement. He's had one goal in the last 20 games, and we talked about the
far side. He finds him. Duchesne, along the goal line, hangs on, bypasses Forsberg, and brings it out. Carrier to the net. Score!
Right in front of the net, or just wires that, and Philip Forsberg in front of the net tips it past Jones. Preds take the lead 4-3, and that's such a big point.
Right to Konechny. Konechny's been very slippery. Man open, score! James Van Riemsdyk.
Crazy, I mean, the Flyers are up. They get up early in this game. Preds come fighting back, take the lead. And then now right here, just Saros can't see it. It's his own guys in front of the net. He just can't pick it up. Van Riemsdyk up and... You know, he's in the middle of the ice, tops of the circles, and obviously right here...
Get it back to him. It deflects to Carrier. Yossi. For the high slot. Score! Katarzyno!
What a story is right, Big Bill. And look at this. Carrier over to Yossi. Shot pass. And the new dad scores one for Jason Keeley. The Gordie Howe hat trick. Tanner Janot.